Do you want to learn how to work with the BMWs professionally? Which tools are needed to connect to the BMW of all the generations? What software is needed to work with the BMWs properly? And the most important, how to work with the BMWs safely, not to break any expensive BMW M5 or the Rolls-Royce? All those details I'm covering in my BMW programming and coding courses. Hi all, I'm Vladimir. You are on the BimDoc channel. In today's video, I'll tell you what are my courses, how to register to those, and all the questions you are asking about. For your convenience, I have created the timeline. You can see it over there. If you're interested in whatever part of the video, just jump to that location, not to waste your time. What is the target audience for my courses? I do have two different courses. The first, the basic course. This is BMW coding and programming course for the beginners. If your level is absolutely zero and you don't know anything about the BMWs, but you are eager to learn how to code and program BMWs, this course is meant for you. And believe me, even if you are if you have been working with BMWs before, for example, you are coding your vehicle, for example, activating the video in motion or doing whatever other codings, you will learn still a lot of new things about how the BMWs are made. And the second course, the advanced course, over there we are dealing with the ECUs on the table. It is called working on the bench, and also we're covering parts of the chip tunings. Those courses are only for those guys who have been participating at the basic course. Of course, some exceptions are available, but to go to the advanced level, you have to know how the BMW is made and how to work with that properly. Let's deep dive into the course and see how the course is made and what you should expect from that course. The course is run over the weekend. It's lasting for 3 days. Over here, you can see the timetable. The first day, the Friday, we'll be covering everything in theory. I will tell you which tools you need to purchase or to rent or to just have to connect to the BMWs of all the generations, E, F and G series. Also during that day, we'll cover all the software needed and how it is compatible or incompatible with different hardwares. For the next 2 days, we'll be working in practice with different BMWs, starting from the E series and going to the newest BMWs like F and G series. You might wonder, Vladimir, hey, I'm not interested in E-Series anymore, let's learn only the G-Series. Guys, during the course we'll be learning the system, how the BMW is made. And if you don't know how the E-Series was made, you will not understand the F or G-Series, because in E-Series everything is way, way simpler. I will teach you the system, how to approach to learning and educating yourself in that field. During the course you'll be divided into the subgroups of one or two, maximum three persons, and you will be working with the cars side by side. Of course, I will tell you the theory, what is behind over there. I'll give you different tasks and you will be solving those. If you will encounter any problems during the course, of course, me or other teammates will help you out. Because I always prefer to make things professionally, the maximum amount of the guys who can participate at the course is 6, maximum 7. So I will not create a huge course of 20 persons, because in that way I just cannot deliver you the quality. During the basic course you will understand how the BMW is made, what is the vehicle order, how to connect to the vehicle, which tools to use to connect to the vehicle, which tools to use to code or program or diagnose the vehicles, what software to use to work with the BMWs, and the most important, how to make all those things safely. You might wonder, hey Vladimir, it's only 3 days, is it possible to learn everything in 3 days? Of course it's not possible. I'm dealing with the BMWs for almost 10 years, and actually at the moment I do understand that I know such a little only about the BMWs, and there is so much more things to learn. That course will just give you the direction where to develop, and only the practice after the course will help you to become a professional. The advanced course is very similar to the basic course. The only difference is that you will require all those preconditions that we do learn at the basic course to go to the advanced course. During the advanced course, we will be dealing with the ECUs on the bench. We'll cover the most important ECUs, like how to virginize the cluster, how to work with the knowledge inside the cluster, how to work with the security ECUs, for example, the CAS ECU, the car assist system, FEM ECU or front electronic module, BDC, body domain control, how to work with the engine ECUs. This will be one of the days, and on the last day during the advanced course, we'll cover everything about the chip tuning, how to read out the software using the different tools and how to write the software back. If you still do have questions about the structure of the course or what you will learn there, feel free to ask those in the comments. I'm reading all the comments and answering those. This is the quickest way how you can get the information from me. Next topic, let's talk about the logistics, how to get here and so on. The course is offline course. At the moment, I do not offer online courses. Yes, guys, I do know that a lot of you are living far away and would prefer online course. But online course, it's impossible to get the same experience as during the offline course, because it's not impossible to do everything remotely. I might offer online courses in the future, but not at the moment. So this is offline course held in Estonia. The course is held in Estonia at the city of Jõhvi. It is a bit difficult for a lot of you to pronounce the name of the city. That's why I will leave the link to the Google Maps in the description of the video with the exact location of the course. There are two options how you can get here, even by car. It's actually straightforward. If you have BMW, not an Audi, you can drive here, no problem. Or by the plane. If you would prefer to arrive by the plane, you have to go through our capital, it is Tallinn, and from Tallinn airport to the city of Jõhvi, where the course is held. The course itself will be held at Spatial's automotive shop. Actually, you can see the FPV drone footage from one of the advanced courses. It was held, I guess, 2023. You can see the exact layout, how the advanced course looks like. You can see the different cars, different ECUs, the students are learning all the things. The basic course will be held exactly in the same building. And in the same building, we will have different coffee breaks and also the lunch break. So don't worry about anything during the course. The typical day, actually, we will start kinda early, around 8 or 8:30 in the morning, and we'll end also in the late evenings, maybe 7 or 8 o'clock in the evening. So the days will be long. If you are new to my channel and haven't seen that video yet, so feel free to see it until then. With the rest of you who have already subscribed to the channel, we'll continue with the hotels. The hotels. Because the course is 3-day course, I highly recommend you to arrive one day before the course and leave one day after the course, because of the longer working days. To stay in the hotel, there are several hotels in the town of Jõhvi, where the course is held. The prices start from 50 euros and up. It depends what type of the room you would like to have. The closest hotel to the place of the course is maybe 2 or 3 minutes driving, or maximum 10 minutes of walking. So everything is close by, because the city of Jõhvi is kind of small one. Those of you who will be lucky to participate at my course will be added to the special WhatsApp group. Over there we'll discuss all the administrative details about the course. Also, after the course, I will add you to another WhatsApp group. Over there are all the guys, and actually even some girls, who have participated at my courses. If in the future you have any information requirement about the BMW, you have any issues coding BMW, programming BMW, chip tuning BMW, or whatever, this will be your ultimate source where to ask for the instant help. How to prepare to the course? If you have your own laptop with pre-installed software to work with the BMW and your own tools like eNet cable, ICOM, you can feel free to take those with you and work with your own tools. If you don't have anything, it's absolutely okay, because I have everything to be issued during the course. All the power supplies, laptops, hardware, software, everything will be part of the course. Also, if you would like to participate with your own BMW, absolutely feel free to do so. After the registration, just write the model of your BMW, and if it suits the course, we'll include that as a part of the course. So you'll be happy to work with your own BMW. Languages of the course. I do run separate courses in Russian and in English. So if you subscribe to the English course, the course will be held in English and materials will be in English. And the same information applies to the Russian course. And now the most important, when the course will start and how to register to that course. First of all, the courses will be held during the summer 2024. Exact dates are not specified yet. I will run only one course in English and only one course in Russian during that year. And how to apply to the course? If in the Instagram you will see the post that the registration is open now, just shoot me a direct message. I will send you the information about the course, the exact dates and the price for the course, and after the payment, those of you who will be the first ones will be registered to the course. I do hope that you are one of those who are eager to learn something new, and see you soon. Bye.